Okay, this is part two. I guess something cut me off. So this was the luxury edition. Everything is very well done, as you can see. Nice leather, nice everything. So there are a few things to be fixed. You know, sogging headliner, a little few things here and there, and then the car will be ready. This one in particular, I will export to Europe because I already have a bunch of interested people that I hope that I will turn into a client. But let's talk about our main topic: women. Cars are just means, and women are not just a mean, but also you can do more stuff with women than you can do with cars. With women, for example, you can test your drama component, how tough you are to withstand drama. So now I am driving because on this car I do not have like this particular magnet to put my, so I'm gonna just put here temporary till I put my belt seat. So now with women you can also test your skills, how tough you are. With cars you cannot. With tough you can get a hammer or a sledgehammer and you can just destroy the car, but with women you cannot do that. You cannot just take a sledgehammer and destroy a woman. But what you can do with women to test your skills as a man, how tough you can be around a woman. And I can tell you something about women. Now, here is the punchline of the video. The women, as soon as you stop giving them attention, as soon as you kind of start paying attention to them, they're gonna find someone else. That's how it is, my friend. And this is a sorry situation for men, especially if you are a woman, it's semi-good looking to good looking to a very good looking. If this is the case, trust me on that. I've been in a lot of long-term relationship, a lot of short-term relationship, a lot of one-night stands. I've been through the divorce machine. I was married and I was divorced, so I know all about that. So why is that? Because the nature of a woman is she cannot go against her nature, as though she wants. Sometimes once she get married, once she get into long-term relationship, she wants to be faithful, she wants to be with you, but as soon as she senses something that is not right. For example, if you get busy with your job too much, if you start paying attention to other women, even in the work environment, she will read this as you neglected her. And since you neglecting her, even if you focus on your job or your skills or your new knowledge, as soon as you do that, you know, it's gonna be devastating because she will feel like, yeah, he is too much into his job. It is too much. I cannot bear this. And it is time for me to get to me, to myself, which is to be a woman. And if she is young and if she is not experienced, that will happen not overnight, but over seconds. Something will click in her and she will put herself back into hypergamy mode. So that is for today. I now here approaching the place to fix the car. So I'm gonna continue this video probably from another vehicle, and that is it. Let me show you this beauty. It is a beauty. It's a nice car. It's good. You can have party in this car. You can have fun. Now we're gonna fix the headliner. We're gonna fix a little few things. You cannot do this with a woman. You cannot fix it. You cannot fix a little other things with woman. It's like woman is not like a car to be fixed, you know, like mechanically. She has a very, very deep-rooted traits, almost natural. So here you have it, guys. If you have some, if you have somebody that needs this kind of knowledge, I made So far over 1,000 videos in this channel, so please subscribe, share the knowledge, help a brother in need, send it to some friend of yours that does not understand what is really going on in his life, just because he has a woman around him and he does not know. So he should know. So send him this video, share the knowledge, subscribe, like, whatever you do for the algorithm to, not to kick me out of YouTube. So thank you so much.